I think Mitchell Land plays the mandolin about as close to Bill Monroe as anybody there is.
Yes, sir.
He does it, you know.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So we're going to turn him loose on one called Rawhide.
Oh, okay.